Hey everyone, it's Groggy Karma here, back with another Bloodborne video. I think I'm ready to take on Laurence now. I'm just outside to get a Grand Contingent in my mind. I'm level 104. For the ability, you can see my stats on the left. My runes are on the right. Rune with fire damage reduction plus 5%. And the impurity rune, so I can summon Valtr, which is right here. And I believe I'm just ready. I'll put lead pieces on the platform, as well as the blood battle. Alright, I hope I'm ready for this. I've got a level 10 whirligig song. This is one of the nastiest fights in Bloodborne. I've never actually defeated this boss. I got the skull earlier in the research hall, so. That's why he's coming to life. When you come in here before, or he gives us an eye. So I should have pretty good fire against them. Thank you. trophy and it wasn't that hard with the whirligig at level 10. Valtr's help. It's highly resistant to my armor, is probably not. If I have some echoes, time to light the lamp, head back, and see you on the other side.